Hey everyone, did you know that FreePick had a whole suite of AI tools? I had no idea. When I was browsing through Twitter, I saw a lot of different posts about FreePick AI and this and that. So I went to FreePick and I found so many cool things. I want to share it with you on this video. What I'm most excited is sketch to image AI. So I'm going to try and do that live in this video and see what happens, what it turns out to be. So let's get to FreePick right now and I'll show you all the different AI stuff that you can use for free. All right, so here I am on freepik.com. I haven't been here in a long time, and the last time I was here it was just artwork that you could use for free pictures. That's what it started with. But now check this out. There's tools, images, icons, videos. I mostly came here for images like stock photography or stock images, but now you can create your own on freepik. Can you? So it's been out for a while. I just haven't been using it. So you can see here, ready for 100 daily uploads. You can go premium. So let's talk price first. So because FreePick, you think everything's free. Actually, if you go to pricing, you can see a lot of it is for free. You can see the free stuff. You have daily limits on image generation, 20. I found out playing with it. Background remover, I haven't tried the image daily limits there. Enhancer style, all this AI enhanced stuff. Advanced design tools, you got all of those. And for premium, you get everything, right? Unlimited, this and that. And so I'm not trying to sell you here, but not everything's free. So that's why I wanted to go here. You got 12 months US, 20 months. I'm not affiliated with this or have a link or anything. I just wanted to tell you that some things are free and some things aren't free, even though it's called FreePick. But we're gonna try image generation. Let's go back to FreePick and just show you like image generator. It's a lot like Midjourney and just has so many tools and some free and some not. Designer, mockup generator, reimagine, so you can kind of change it, retouch. Just so many, it would take a long time to go through all of these, but I wanted to show you that there are some of these. Upscaler, background remover, they have it too. Image editor, sketch to image. So this is the one that I think would be really fun to do on this video, is I'm gonna sketch on the left and see what it comes out in the right using AI, which would be really cool. And then explore FreePick AI. I'm gonna click that just so we can see more things that it does, some examples. Like look at the artwork here, really cool. Image generator, you can see tons of it. Retouch. It can make things take out pictures and things with AI. Reimagine, look at that, different styles. Expand, so just like Midjourney, if you have just a certain amount, it can use AI to fill in the spaces. Upscaler, look at that, pretty crazy. Makes it look better, just adds with AI. Sketch to image, okay, this is the one that I want to try. Look, you draw on the left like with your mouse, and then it comes up with a design on the right. I'm gonna see if this is actually free. My guess is some of it's gonna be free and not, but background remover, of course, you can remove the background and that. And more examples, like the artwork is amazing, so you can go try it out for yourself. I did wanna put in, scroll down here and just see all of this, but can I use these images? I know a lot of people are gonna ask this. Well, it's free pick. Can I use the images? Yes. So that's what it says right here. You can read that whole thing, but it says if your AI generated image is clear of infringements like copyright and trademarks and all of that, you can use them for personal or professional use, right? So they're not saying go and make some Marvel, Star Wars kind of stuff and then use it. They're just saying, yeah, you can use it with everything you know. That's pretty much basic for all AI stuff. So, yeah, so let's try this. This is gonna be cool. I'm gonna go back again from where we came and go here and then sketch to image. All right, let's try it out. Oh, so it already had some example here and then shows it, but we can clear it. So I'm gonna just clear the canvas. All right, and you can put in a thing right here what you want it to be. So because if you don't put anything, it doesn't know what to draw. So I'm gonna try and do this corgi here eating ramen and see what happens. So a cute kawaii corgi eating ramen. in a kawaii style. Let's see. All right, that's a good, maybe I gotta do a vector. It kind of gives you a preview already without you drawing here. Black outlines. All right, let's see what it comes up with. Cartoon, maybe a cute cartoon corgi. Let's try this. We're doing this live. I have no idea what it's gonna come up. All right, it doesn't have anything yet. So first things first, let's see color-wise. We got red. I'm gonna just do a whole red background and see what happens. So we can make our, I'm guessing that's the brush. Yeah, the brush can be bigger or smaller right here. So I'm just gonna do red background. Boom. See what happens. Yes. It knows it has to draw a corgi eventually, and the corgi's not red. So, wish there was a fill. Is there a fill? Background color. Oh, geez. I could have just done that. Okay. All right. Let's do kind of a pale yellow circle, like I had here. Hey, pretty good. It knows to do the circle, okay. And then that feels like the opacity is not 100. 70% of your daily drawings. Oh no, I already used. All right. Oh wow, that went fast. So for free, you don't get to use it full time. Man, I should have kept an eye on that. So look at that, 30% left. If you go premium, you can do more. Man, I really messed that up. Okay, let's try ramen. I'll do a bowl here. Okay. And maybe with a thin line, I can draw the ear. So let me do... Okay. And I'll put the mouth like this, and maybe my hands like this here. And I'll just draw some eyes so that it knows where to put it. And hey, it's coming together. Pretty cool. Okay. And then I'll have, it's not bad. I'll put some feet here. Isn't that cool? The chopsticks. Let's see. Oh, maybe some white here. Oh, man. Gonna have to do it again, but you can see it was getting close to it. So kind of a fail. I should have looked at this right here. So another thing you can do, so I think that's called, it's called Picasso, their AI spot. And I'm gonna go to, so that was sketch to image, which is really fun, but probably more fun with premium. And I should have kept an eye on that. Okay, let's just do image generator. And you can see some of the coolest images over here. And then you can look for inspiration. So if you don't know what to do, you can come up here. I think a lot of it is more like Midjourney, where it's like photorealistic stuff is really good, or full photo poster. This one's really cool. So you can, when you click on it, you can say, I wanna use the prompt, the same prompt that it is, or you can even say the style or both. And structure is, anytime you see this is premium. So for free, you can do this. So I'm gonna use this image. This is really cool. And you can see right there, it puts in the prompt, and I can change the prompt. So I could say, let's change it to a young man. No hoop earrings. Let's see if it comes up with the same style. Now you get 20. I've been playing around with it. So 20 per day for free. And I can do size. All right, so I'm using different modes. So the ones that you can use is Flux Fast, Classic Fast, or Classic. I'm gonna go with Classic. And then you can see for premium, you got Mystic, which I've heard a lot about on Twitter, and some of these other ones. And then, so for size, you got all these preset sizes. I'm just gonna keep it. So let's try a different size. This one kind of is a poster size. I'm gonna go 1 by 1 square, so it's different. Style. We already picked the style from this, from the inspiration, but look at all these styles. Pretty cool. You can try any one of these styles. I may have to do another video for these styles. Color, again, all those pretty cool. Camera angles, which is really neat. Like, it's got everything in here. Lighting, even a structure, which is premium, so I haven't played around with that, any of that yet. And you can say how many images you want. So I do one at a time, so I'm not using all my tokens because I could do, it could do a bunch at a time, four at a time if I wanted to. And then create. Okay, let's see what it comes up with. And again, it's going to use one of my image tokens, I guess, is what they're doing. And let's see. Whoa, pretty cool. It's really big, but look at that. Would make a good poster. I still haven't found out, so you can look at my history. I still haven't found out how to make like a really cool illustration. So this is what I tried with the corgi eating ramen. And we can try it again, but you can see the different styles. This style seemed like the closest to what I was looking for. But we can try it. Let's do just a corgi eating ramen. And again, we're going to do a classic 1 by 1 style. Now I can try, that was reference. I can always take that off. And I can try any of these references. I'm gonna go anime this time. Color, I don't know if it matters that much unless you want black and white. I'll try this gold glow, why not? Camera, again, for photo stuff, but I don't know. I guess portrait would be cool. Lighting, studio lighting, why not? Structure, I can't pick any of those. Images one, and let's see how fast it does it. So, not sure exactly what it's going to come up with, but I'm guessing an anime. I didn't say white background or whatever background so that I could knock it out, but look at this style. It's a really cool poster. So, maybe on a white background. So that I can knock it out. Let's see if that helps. Again, I'm using it up. That was another image right there, but you got 20 to play around with for free and you can use it. And I think one more thing. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Not exactly what the style I want, but you can do more like this or load more or whatever. And let's download it to see how big it is, but you could download it, upscale it, whatever it is. So I'm gonna download it just to see what size it is. So there it is downloaded, and the size is 1536 by 1536, so a little bigger than 1024 by 1024, but still not big enough for print on demand. But again, you could upscale it, and I'm guessing that's gonna cost me something. Let's see what happens if I upscale it. Whoops. Oh yeah, look at that. So it has a built-in upscaler. So I would guess 4K. Whoops. So I'm guessing for 4K you're gonna need to pay. 2K is free. And you could do digital art. Let's try this. Oh, I'm doing more of a not only resolution, but it's taking my prompt and upscaling it, making it better, I guess. So I think I only have two images that I can do for that for free. So let's see what happens. All right, so wow. Let's see what it does before and after. So this was before. Wow, it really upscaled it, like the design. Let's take this. This was before, and this is after. You can see all the details that it did with it. So I really just, not only did I upscale it It like added nicer pixels too. So let's download this and see how big this is and how much it upscaled it. Yeah, so it did upscale it. It's now 248 by 248, so the 1024 times 2, which is the 2K. Yeah, and it just made it nicer. So still not big enough for print on demand, but with the 4K, if you did the premium, you could try it and get that. So yeah, I think this is fun for free, and you're still gonna need to upscale it even more to 4,000, but it's pretty comparable to Midjourney is what I'm seeing, like the design style. I still like ChatGPT because it's set the style and the cartoon style is already set, but I think if I play with this enough, I could probably find a setting in here to this one right here. I haven't tried out all these styles, so maybe playing around with it, I'll find a style that actually matches what I need, and when I do, I'll let you know and make another video. So there you go. That was just a quick video of me playing around with FreePick. There were so many things that I could have done there. That was just a snippet of it, and you can go and play with it yourselves. I believe you just sign in with Google or whatever name and password, and you get like 20 tokens. I know I can make 20 images for free and do that over and over every day, and just try it out. Now that I didn't try out any of the other stuff, if there's other things on there that you want me to try that you saw, let me know in the comments. Thanks again for watching. If you want to see other AI videos, I'm going to put my latest AI video right here so you can see that. As always, guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one. Bye. Hey, everyone. In this video, I wanted to teach